Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 4 Exercise 4.3 First Question. Solve the following equations. Now we are going to use transposing method to solve all these sums. First one, option A, 2y plus 5 by 2 is equal to 37 divided by 2. Now we have to take this constant term plus 5 by 2 into right hand side. So 2y is equal to 37 divided by 2 minus plus, when it is going to right hand side, minus 5 by 2. Now denominators are common. So 2y is equal to 37 minus 5. 2y is equal to 32 divided by 2. 37 minus 5 equal to 32. Now we are going to simplify. 1, 2 is 2. 16 2s are 32. Now we are going to take this y into right hand side. This 2 into right hand side. 2 into y. So 2, when it is going to right hand side, it will become division. So 16 divided by 2. Already here we simplified. 16 is there. This 2 is going right hand side. So now this is denominator. 1, 2 is 2. 8 2s are 16. So y is equal to 8. Value of y equal to 8. Now part B, 5t plus 28 is equal to 10. First step, we have to take this 28 into right hand side. So 5t is equal to 10 plus 28 is going to right hand side, so minus 28. Now 5t is equal to 10 minus 28. Signs are different, so we have to find the difference. Difference is 18 and minus sign will come here. Now t is equal to, this multiplication is going to right hand side, so minus 18 divided by 5. Hereafter we cannot simplify, so t value is equal to minus 18 by 5. Now we are going to solve part C. A divided by 5 plus 3 is equal to 2. Now we are going to take this plus 3 into right hand side. So A divided by 5 is equal to 2 plus is going right hand side, so minus. Now A divided by 5 is equal to 2 minus 3 is equal to minus 1. Now A is equal to 5 is going to right hand side, so division will become multiplication. Minus 1 into 5. A is equal to minus 5. Next, we are going to solve part D. Q divided by 4 plus 7 is equal to 5. We are going to take this plus into right hand side. So Q divided by 4 is equal to 5. Plus is going to right hand side, so minus 7. Q by 4 is equal to 5 minus 7 equal to minus 2. Signs are different, so the difference is 2 and the number minus sign will come here. Now we are going to take these 2 into right hand side, so division will become multiplication. Q is equal to minus 2 multiplied by 4. Value of Q is equal to 2 4s are 8 and minus into plus is equal to minus. So value of Q equal to minus 8. And next sum we are going to solve, part E. 5 by 2 x equal to 10. Now x is equal to 5 by 2 into x is there, so this multiplication, when it is going to right hand side, it will become division. 10 divide 5 by 2. 10 divide 5 by 2. Now x is equal to, when we are changing this division into multiplication, we have to take reciprocal into 2 by 5. Reciprocal of 5 by 2 is equal to 2 by 5. We changed the sign. This is division symbol. Now it is changed into multiplication. So 10 into 2 by 5. Now 5, 1 5 is 5, 2 5s are 10. Now x equal to 2 into 2, so x is equal to 4. The value of x is equal to 4. Now we are going to solve option F. π/2x is equal to 25 divided by 4. Here also π/2 into x is there. So x is equal to 25 divided by 4. Multiplication is going to as a division. 5/2. Now we are going to find reciprocal. X is equal to 25 divided by 4 into 2/5. We change the sign. Division into multiplication, we find the reciprocal. Now 1 2 is 2, 2 2s are 4, 1 5 is 5 5 5s are 25. So x is equal to 5/2. The value of x equal to 5/2. Next one, option G. Part G, 7m plus 19/2 is equal to 13. Here 19/2, we are going to take this plus into right hand side. So 7m equal to 13 minus 19/2. We have to find the fractions. It should be proper fraction. It should be like fractions. So we are going to simplify this. 7m equal to, we will multiply and divide by 2/2. So 13 into 2, 26 minus 19 divided by 2. 26 minus 19 is equal to 7m is equal to 26 minus 19, 7 divided by 2. Now this 7m is equal to 7/2. This multiplication is going right hand side. So m is equal to 7/2. Multiplication is going to the denominator, 1/2. Now, 1/7. 7 gets cancelled. So m is equal to 1/2. The value of m is equal to 1/2. Now option G, part G. G we have completed. Now part H. 6z plus 10 is equal to minus 2. 6z plus 10 is equal to minus 2. We are going to take this plus 10 into right hand side. So 6z is equal to minus 2. Plus is going right hand side. So minus 10. 6z is equal to minus 2 minus 10. Both also same sign. So we are going to add. 10 plus 2 is equal to 12. Both also minus, so minus. Now z is equal to, this is in multiplication. So when multiplication is going to right hand side, it will become division. Minus 12 divided by 6. Now z is equal to 1 6 is 6. 2 6 are 12. And this is minus sign is there. So z is equal to minus 2. Now we are going to solve part I. Part I is equal to 3L divided by 2 is equal to 2 divided by 3. This is in multiplication, so when it is going to right hand side, it will become division. And we can do these steps. Do 2/3 multiply. When it is going to right hand side, it will become reciprocal. So we can write it in two steps. We can write divide 3/2. Multiplication is going right hand side. So division 3/2. To change this division, we have to find reciprocal. L equal to 2/3 multiply 2/3. Now L equal to 2 2s are 4. 3 3s are 9. So L equal to 4/9. Next, part J. 2b divided by 3 minus 5 is equal to 3. we are going to take this minus 5 into right hand side. So 2b divided by 3 is equal to 3, minus 5 is going right hand side, so plus 5. Now 2b divided by 3 is equal to 3 plus 5 equal to 8. Now we are going to take this 3 into right hand side. 2b is equal to 8. Division is going to right hand side, so multiplication. 8 threes are 24, so b is equal to 24 divided by 2. This 2 is going right hand side. Now b is equal to 1 2 is 2, 12 2s are 24, so b value is equal to 12. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.